I'm unstoppable.
Greatest sin, but your time is done. You'll find only death in my realm.
Returning to town.
Let's go to
so I'll get 5 items into your gear. Gems into your gear. It's pretty hard. Show 50. Ooh, I'm almost there. That's a lot of money.
I've got some new items you might need, friend.
Adria has been by Leah's side day and night.
Be careful out there. We need...
It's all come down to a single fight, and I don't even get to leave.
Brand new goods here.
Never you mind where I got them.
Wait. Yes. So... It's 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, look at that.
I can't believe he slaughtered one of those siege breaker beasts.
Let us put this on for like 2 seconds. Let's put it on this. Oh my gosh. Oh, look. Wait a minute. Socketed. Now, where's the socket guy? Dexterity, ooh. I don't need dexterity. Use dexterity. So I got 5 out of 9. So I'll sit back again. Tower of the Dead. Oh, okay.
The Herodric Scrolls describe hulking phase beasts as Sin made flesh. Asmodan granted them great power, allowing the beasts to shift in and out of sight at will. It is believed that the Lord of Sin only used the fire.
May their corpses rot here forever.
I once met a raving drunk who claimed he had wrestled with a succubus, a demonic creature that possesses the form and face of a beautiful woman. He said she cursed him and tore out the heart of his friend before he made a narrow escape. Really?
You're an extraordinary. Five Nephilim bounties, a Nephilim and
somewhere around here. I think I can see the bottom of it.
Treacherous girl.
during your injury. You must be dying to meet me.
Still waiting.
Poor things live in eternal torment. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sedea, Maiden of Lust, Consul of Athens. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out. I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart. You will pay for this.
Defenses are nothing. that for you?
There is bitter cold above us, and seething heat below. We have rather ill luck, do we not?